Charlie, I'll give you the last one.
Speaking of constitutional law, Secretary Clinton recently referred to the topic of abortion, saying that the unborn person doesn't have constitutional rights. Does the president agree with her on this?
Mm-hmm. Well, the president certainly talked about his view of a woman's right to make her own healthcare decisions, and I recognize this has gone through the ringer quite a bit. I did not see the comments of Secretary Clinton, but we can certainly do the work to pull for you President Obama's previous thoughts on this issue.
Well, back in 2008, he said that the topic was above his pay grade, I believe.
Yeah.
Has he involved on that by any chance?
Well, it sounds like you've done a little more work in looking at his past comments than I have, so why don't we take a look and we'll get back to it.
All right, thanks.
Okay. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow.